In this video, we're going to look at grouping worksheets together. This means whatever you do to one worksheet, you do to multiple worksheets. So if I look at 3D January, which is the worksheet I'm on, there has no totals, or there are no totals from B7 to G7. If I look at 3D February, it's the same, and look at 3D March, it's the same. So what I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to put totals in against all three worksheets at once. So I'm going to click on the 3D January. I'm going to hold the shift key down and click on 3D March. They all go white then at the bottom. This tells me I'm in group mode, and the group mode tells me at the top here. So I'm now going to do the totals for 3D January. So I'm going to highlight the cells concerned, formulas tab, simple auto sum, and click sum. So I've now got the totals for 3D January. If I now ungroup the worksheet, so I can right click and ungroup within a grouped area, or I can click off the grouped in another worksheet. So I'm going to right click and group. If I click on 3D February, here we go, totals, 3D March, all the totals are displayed. So this completes the skill in grouping, which means whatever you do to one worksheet, providing the setup and layout is the same, you can then do the same to multiple worksheets. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. Hope to see you for the next tutorial, and thanks for watching.